Updating breaking news this morning, five people, including a child, escape a home as several oxygen tanks explode. KETV News Watch 7's Nicole Burley live near 15th and Y Streets with this News to Go update. Good morning, Nicole.
Good morning, Johnny. I'm actually right here at the intersection of 15th and Y. I'm going to step out of the way so you can take a look. There's still a lot of activity going on at the scene right now. Firefighters still on the scene, though. It does look like they have got the fire out, although it's still actively smoking. It doesn't look like that's going to stop anytime soon. Now, I'm told from family members that are out here, quite a few family members out, they say that the owner of the home is a 76-year-old man who was on an oxygen tank. Now, apparently, he woke up to the couch and a curtain on fire. At this time, they don't know why it started, but he was able to let all the other people in the house know. We're told there were five other people inside. He was able to let them know. Everybody got out safely, although that 76-year-old man, we're told, was transported to the hospital, but as a precaution. Now, we did have a chance to talk to Letitia Johnson, who was one of the family members that made it out safely.
I was all the way down the block when a tank started blowing up. It sounded like some bombs or something.
Now, we are told that, once again, five family members did make it out safely. Now, family members tell me that this home has been in that family since at least the 1800s. And from what I can see out here, it does look like it is a total loss. But, of course, we'll continue to keep you updated throughout the day on KETV.com. John?
All right, Nicole, thanks for that update this morning.